when the landlord comes calling.
What is your problem? How are you?
I'm here to pick my money.
I don't understand why you keep telling me about rent. Do you know how I'm suffering to stay in this house? Do you know that your house reeks? I'm actually helping you. No one else would afford to stay in this house. Do you know how much chewing gum I've eaten to block the ceiling so that it doesn't rain? How much chewing gum that is? Do you know what danger that poses to my teeth? Do you know how many snakes are in that grass that is in the compound? Do you know how many mosquitoes are in this house? It's like I'm staying in a bush. I don't sleep. And you're telling me to pay you. Get out of my house.
And when face to face with the law.
Young lady, the driving permit you're using appears to be expired.
Yes, I know it's expired.
Then why are you using it?
What do you mean? You mean because it's expired, I stop having the knowledge to drive a car? You think my knowledge is also coordinated with a permit? Let me ask you. So if my permit is expired, it means me now I don't know how to drive anymore.
Do you know that you're actually big-headed?
Officer, now let us be realistic. If someone looks at you and they look at me, who has a big head?
Don't mess with Kansime. Coming soon on Citizen Television.